Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Salam Alaikum. These times that we're facing are difficult. We have our challenges. But what is most important through these times is that we become very devoted. Our faith has to be very strong. We know that this is a great upheaval in this world. It's a great time of change. But it's a time when we're awakening to a deeper understanding that we have to find the tolerance, the patience, the compassion, the acceptance of all people. In your generations and the generations to follow, want peace on this world. And the peace in this world will not come through a war. This peace will come through the consciousness of each of us and our desire to want to live in peace. And that change is happening. But sometimes we go through a period of time when this change has to be. So my message, very simply, is one of faith and devotion. To understand that this is a time to accept all people. The founder of the Sikh faith, Guru Nanak Dev Ji, taught very simply, to accept all people, that there's one God, and it's the same God that created each of us. And when we have this understanding in our heart, that all people are created equally, regardless of their caste, their color, their creed, their gender, their belief, their religion, their preference, their faith. And when we can see God in all, we'll see the true peace that shall come to this world. So my message for you today is keep up and you'll be kept up. Keep devoted at the feet of God, and God shall carry us across, and we shall build that foundation for our future generations of a world of peace, prosperity, and abundance for all. Thank you for giving me a little bit of time today, and my blessings are with you. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.